matchup for the UFC lightweight division title.
Out of 999.
All right, DC, round one is upon us, and if you are somebody that enjoys the ground fighting game, this matchup could be custom made.
This fight is made for you. But...
try to keep this fight standing? Does he just throw the jiu-jitsu fighter down and then back out? Because even though he's a phenomenal grappler,
judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way, and in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 45 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world, Islam Makhachev.
Oh, what a moment there it is for the new UFC lightweight champion. I'm not crying.